How is it going, guys? Sharktooth Man 11 here. Today I'm gonna play some more beat. This is the third world, I think. Pretty sure. So I'm going to get on into it. Oh, it's very white. Ooh, we're in like a jungly area. Beep checks his hazards database. Hole integrity has been confirmed up to 900 meters. Time to swim. Oh, that is a razor blade. Whoa. That is crazy, saw blade. Ah! Go. Oh, bugger. Oh, jeez. Ow. Yeah, screw you. Ah! I died. Yeah, I don't think I want to go underneath that again. Oh, geez. Let's just go that way. Seems like a much better way to do that. Water's pretty cool though, like being able to go under. Oh geez, no. Oh gosh. How am I supposed to? Oh, there's a rock there. Never mind. That works. Oh, what the hell is that? It's like a submarine, but like, it's like, oh, it's like a shark kind of, because it has like a little jaw face. I don't know. It was creepy though when I first saw it. Yeah. I wonder if I can just like whip this at it. That works. Move. Oh, that is a thing. I couldn't tell if that was actually blocking me. Oh gosh. Can I like lift that into this? There we go. Come back. Come back. Just grab this, I guess. That works. Oh, it fell. That was close. Can I go up on this thing? Yeah. Nope. I probably need that. Yeah. That works. I accept that. Okay. And we stall our bullets. Ah! I think I just needed to move it for later. I like this a lot more than the flying levels in the other one. I don't know. Being able to fly, I think, is like a little bit too much mobility, I guess. Like, you don't have to check like everywhere. I feel like it's a bit too much. At least this, you know the limits of where you should be able to go. Oh crap. Oh jeez, go. Just go out. Crap. So heavy. Fit perfect though. Can I not go in here? Oh, I got everything. Sweet. I have no idea what he said there. Gloria. Before diving into the water. In his CPU, he feels something akin to fear. And then Beep died. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. What's this? Oh, that, like, targets the rock. That's cool. Mechanic. Heap's an adept problem solver. His logic units are complex and tangled. He is smart. I am smart. Hello. Let's lift that up. Can I pull this over more? No. How am I gonna move that? Because I can't move that one. Let's move that back down a sec. See if I can go the other way. No? Oh, I see. Think. Assuming I can move this higher. No? But it looks like this would have to go through there. Huh. Oh wait, I can't even... Oh. I should need to pull it through. Duh. Now I get it. Yeah. Come to me, little antimatter. Hello. Probably need to bring a rock or something to throw in there. Nope, stop. That works. Go, go, go. Quick. Oh my gosh. Oh god. Okay, I missed. Let's grab that. Grab this. See what's over here. Nothing. Over there. Sweet. I am barely through this level even. Yeah. Ow. It's like glowing, or it's giving off like blue dust. And back in the water. You'd be on the other side of that. Well, there's a checkpoint up here. I feel like there's probably an antimatter in there somewhere. Or at least there's those pieces. Nope, too late. I could probably go get that checkpoint. I'm confused. Oh, I get it. Yeah. There we go. Same thing. Oh, geez. Just get in there. Oh my god! Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Oh my gosh. I have one health. Don't die, little beep. I believe in you. I keep saying that. Don't know why. Probably because I do. Yeah. Behind there? Nope. Probably need to use that though to block these. Or maybe this big one. Eh, that works. Ooh, yeah. It's a puzzle. Ish. All that for the antimatter. And then I just fly out through this. Don't die. You will not die. And nothing above me, nothing above me. All good, sweet. And check. What the? Oh. For a second I thought I could like reach down into that tree. Like, oh god. And another area. Hello. Can I move this? Don't think. Oh, there we go. That's how it is. Oh, I can, like, get it. I get into it and then I drop it down below. That's cool. Don't come up here, don't you dare. I wanna go in there though. Ow. Oh gosh. What does this say? rare materials are resistant to the effects of anti-grav technology. Beep hates that. What? Is there some sort of rare material up here then? Ow. Okay. Oh, I can't grab that. How can I? I can't pull. I'm confused. Like, I can't even reach on that other side. How am I supposed to? Can I, like, shove this or something? There we go. That's what I needed. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Get that thing out of the way. Only you need like three more of the tiny pieces now. Ow. Okay. Oh gosh. So many of those. There's even more. Let's see, there's one. If I could shoot that, that'd be great. There. Okay. Sweet, another one of these. Lift it. And got everything. No. Go up. It's heavy. Does not want to go with me. Screw him. Oh, I actually got hit while I was going up. Let's see, level 3. Boom. I didn't even realize this place was Misty Marsh. What's down there? Besides more saw blades. And shark duty. Let's see, can I go in there? Yes, I can. Shoot that. Go, 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 go. It's up here. Ah, crap. Can I get up there? Yes, I can. Thank God. Ah. I think I went jumped from at the wrong time. Oh, come on. Come on. Here, maybe I can like... Boom. There we go. That's what I wanted. Rip this up. The robot to block this, I guess. Ow. Okay, I think I have to go back through, don't I? Yeah, I do. Okay. Ah. Checkpoint. Go! Let's see. I might use that strategically. I'm gonna see what's down here, actually. And if there's nothing, I can just get rid of... Oh. Oh, shit. That was a waste, though. Okay. Restart? Crap, I hope it doesn't redo everything. Crap, it did. Oh, I know it didn't. Okay, good. That was what I wanted to restart up top. Oof. What? Oh, that's not a platform. This is. Barely. Oh my gosh. How can I get in there? Oh, I get it. And get up there. On there or something? There we go. Okay. Let's make it. No. Oh my god, I can just grab it. That doesn't help me for the other thing, though. That one, though. Let's see. This should work, right? Yeah. Am I gonna need this? Probably somewhere over there. Whoop! Just throw you down there. Is that actually one? No. I thought it was a mini piece. Oh, there's two. Bunch of rocks. Let's see if I'm gonna need them farther up. So otherwise it's pointless. Very quiet. Oh gosh. Like I said, I have to move this rock around. Let's get down there. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. That's not good. I'm gonna die. Oh, I can shoot it. Oh shoot, I should've shot that one. Am I trapped? Yeah, I don't have my rock. I'm just gonna... I'll go down. Okay. There we go. Now I'm good. Did not realize those were breakable ones until I was already too far in. Thank you. I'm curious what was actually above this place. I don't think I looked before I came down. Actually, I don't know if I could have gotten on top of it. This is probably fine. There we go. Now I can get on top though. Oh, there's a checkpoint there. Let's see what's on the right. I think that's just the exit. But I want that matter, so. Oh my gosh. Ah, just book it. Come on. Really? Good thing those things make sirens, or I would not have realized who's there. On there? I think I can. I just moved it too much. There we go. Now, jump across all these. Move that down. Yeah. Don't fall. Ow. Don't die, actually. No! Almost need to move that over first. Oh gosh. That's close. Sweet. I need one more tiny piece after this one. And hopefully it's over there. It is not. That stinks. I missed one. Yep, stop. Okay, last area. That makes me feel like I need that. Whoops. Something over here? No? Did I just waste that ball? Ah, crap, I needed to throw the ball on top of this. Set it gently on that thing. Now I should be able to get up. Yeah. Wait, how... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, how do you get down? Oh gosh, how do I... Jeez. Let's see. Just wait for this to spin and move that down. Should be good. Move you. Get over here. Gotta make sure to get in the habit of reloading. Oh, hello. Knock this down, I think. Oh, sweet. That's cool. Let's Oh my gosh, that's fast. This is cool. You have to like move to different spots to be able to pull it. Good. Dang. Jeez. That's complicated. What's up here first? That is a wall. Probably should have been able to tell that, but I couldn't. Ow. Oh no. I dodged it. Get up here. Oh gosh. That's a wall too. Eh. Get to the checkpoint. Thank you. Is there anything actually up there? I don't think so. I think I killed it. I would hope so, because that was pretty brutal. Really? Eh. Nope. Anything else over here? Yes, there is. Jesus. Oh god. Oh, hello. You are coming down. Nope. Oh, it's one of those boots. Ow. Get me his battery. Nothing up there. Let's get out of here. Need a checkpoint so I can get my health back. Oh gosh, no. Anything below there? Oh wow, oh gosh, uh-oh. No! I feel like that explosive should have been able to kill the other one. Good thing I died. I didn't even see this thing. Oh no, the rocks are weighing it down. Are these liftable? They are. And I like set this down like upright. Crap. Or supports, I guess. Not, I don't know if that'd be considered a crossbeam. Then I could put the rocks on top of it. There's the rocks. Where are the rocks that I threw violently away? One more. There we go. That's got to be the intended method of doing this. A lot of construction, though. Okay. This one should probably be on top, because it's flat. Yep, stay there. Now you go on top of there. And we're good. Oh my gosh. Really? Back here. No. Okay, I'll take that. Yeah, nope. Yeah. Really? Dang it. Oh my gosh. This is annoying. Ow. Is there another one? Let's get another rock. I don't know why I didn't think to just grab a third one. This should make it. Finally. Still missing one more thing. Ah! Forgot about him. Oh wait, it's probably on top of these. Nope. There it is. Just jump away. Wait. How am I supposed to get on top of this then? Oh, really? Do I have to bring the rocks over here again? Come on. Robot. Dead robot. That's good. Come on. Be high enough. Yeah. Come on. Really? There we go. I just had to fiddle with it a sec. Sweet. Beat all four of those. Okay. I am done for today, because that took a little while. So, anyway, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And have a great day!